the other one has to do with Kwadwo Asamoah. He also said he admitted after the game that he didn't have the best of games. Obviously, explains why he took him off, and he hinted that it might have been because of when he played. Is that something that you're thinking about playing him more centrally?
Actually, Kwadwo Asamoah, the good thing is he plays almost all the positions. And people actually think that he was not having his best game. But for me, technically, the role that he was playing, he actually did help a lot. Because Cameroon was playing with three backs, allowing the two to go further. If he had not assisted, you know, we could have had a lot of problems, you know, from the right side. And for me, he did very, very well. I changed him not because he was not playing well, but for tactical reasons, I wanted to increase the number of players in the time. So, and now you talk about Governor Osu. He came on, he did well. And they are the young guys in the team. And you see every nation, you not depend on some few players. You always have to look at the future as well. But you know, I need players as well. So, looking at giving each and everyone the opportunity when the time arises.
Coach.